And today marks the end of National Crime Victims' Rights Week. All week, we have highlighted some of the events that took place across the city. As News 4 Jax reporter Brittany Muller tells us, the message of peace is something the Northside Coalition continues to spread door to door.
I need you involved with us. You turn around.
The Northside Coalition walk house by house wanting change.
We're out here to deliver a simple message. We call it respect.
Ben Frazier, president of the Northside Coalition, says his group has reached 2,500 homes since last September.
Well, they need more police to help out all this crime in the neighborhood.
Lester Gibson has seen the violence and has experienced it firsthand while living along Stewart Street in Moncrief for the past 15 years.
I lived in this house right here. I've been shot at in one window.
He says this area is ridden with crime.
You know, when you call the police around here, it takes forever for them to come.
Something Frazier says needs to change.
Because the people in 32209 have literally been ignored for generations.
The Northside Coalition is in Moncrief, just right across the street from Majestic Plaza, where a man died from a shooting. And that's why he says his group needs to be in this crime-ridden area, canvassing this neighborhood.
We're concerned about your situation.
What's it like for the Northside Coalition coming here to this area that's filled with crime, just like you mentioned, advocating for the community here?
Well, it's good that they're coming here, try to get some things done.
Frazier says the work doesn't stop here. There is still so much more to be done.
And we're just happy to have this opportunity to talk with you face to face.
In Moncrief, Brittany Muller, Channel 4, the local station.